engineer is being held prisoner at the Wat Sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wat Sin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. And he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss.
In barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
You've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. He's coming too. Roger that. There, that's the target.
Продлес. Я его сделал. Это мой шедевр. обычные протезы. Это скучно. Я специалист по бионике. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать.
Mission updated.
Now that's some lateral thinking. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Target extraction confirmed. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss.